We are going to discuss packet switching networks. If a station has a message to send through a packet switching network that is of length greater than the maximum packet size, then it breaks the message into packets and send these packets one at a time to the network. So sometimes it may happen that in case of transmission, we are transmitting a long message. And that's why in case of message switch network, it does not exist. Because in case of message switch network, what will happen, whenever we are transmitting a long message, that will make the message queuing. Other shorter messages will be waiting until and unless the long message has completed its transmission. So that is the main difficulty in our message switched network. So in case of message switched network, a big message, a long message will be transmitted, and as a result of that, other shorter messages will be suffering their delay. So this property, this feature, this situation is known as message queuing. So that's why whenever we are supposed to transmit any long message, and if we find that the message size is greater than the packet size, then the message will be broken down into several packets, and those packets will be sent one by one through the communication network. And that is actually our packet switch network. So if a station has a message to send through a packet switch networking environment, that is where the packet size is greater than the message size is greater than the maximum packet size, it breaks the message up into packets and send these packets one at a time to the network. Two approaches are used in contemporary networks to ensure these stream of packets to be transferred. So what are they? One is a datagram and another one is a virtual circuit. So let us go for two separate videos on this datagram and virtual circuit, which will be coming next for the detailing discussion on these two topics. Please watch the next two videos for the better understanding. And thanks for watching this.
Tutorialspoint.com. Simply easy learning.